How to save a document photo in Gallery. Hello guys, welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can save a document photos in your gallery. Now this is a really simple video, so before we start, if you're new to our channel, head down below and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on our future videos. Now let's get started. First, open up your WhatsApp. Now head over to wherever you have that document photos. So as you can see right here, I've just sent a document photo that is .png. Now if I open it up, I can clearly see the photo. Now if you want to save this in your gallery, all you need to do is long press on this, or you can even just open this up. You'll see the forward option on the bottom right. After you tap on the forward option, you will see save image. Now you can simply save the image to save it to your gallery. So as you can see right here, I've just saved this photo on my gallery. And it's that simple guys, and that is basically how you do it. Thanks for watching. That is all for the video. Stay tuned.